Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my dear brothers and sisters. Alhamdulillah, we've reached the end of Salpat Ibadah Camp for this year 2021. I hope everyone has benefited from whatever has been presented. On behalf of the organizing committee, I would like to apologize for any shortcomings in organizing the program. I also would like to take this opportunity to express my appreciation to the top management of Salpat, our beloved director, deputy directors and HODs for their endless support. I also would like to thank everybody or everyone who has contributed to the success of this program, especially those who were willing to sponsor our lucky draw prizes. So thank you so much for your generosity. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala inshallah reward you with the best. Finally, to my beloved committee members, thank you so much for your commitment and hard work to make this program happen. Since Ibadah Camp is a yearly required program by IUM, I now have the pleasure to announce the next organizer for Salpat Ibadah Camp for the year 2022. It is the Tilawah Division. So see you next year, inshallah. Ila liqa, ma'a salama. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
First of all, I would like to congratulate QMD for organizing this year 2021 Ibadah Camps. And hereby, I, Abdullah Bukhari bin Abdurrahim, the head of division, the head of Tilawah Division, Salpat IAUM, hereby accept the responsibility of organizing next year Salpat Ibadah Camp 2022. And inshallah, we pray to Allah that next year Ibadah Camp will be better than this year's Ibadah Camp, inshallah. It being a great honor for me to be the host for the next year Ibadah Camp. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.